church. Praise the Lord. God bless you, sir. Give me mic there. I want to confirm something. Sir, do you have anything to do with Jewish Paul? Do you have anything to do with South Africa?
Yes.
Where do you live in South Africa?
Johannesburg.
Not Jewish Park, Johannesburg.
I've never been there before.
No, she not here well.
The angels were singing a song in the spiritual realm. But when I sing it, my daddy will interpret it because God told me that you have something to do with Bini.
That's Edo.
Edo?
Yeah.
And when Edo and Bini, are they different?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from, that's Igbanke.
Which, okay, that is Bini area.
Edo, yeah.
You know why the angel is mentioning a Bini city?
Okay.
I saw you in the spiritual realm. You are standing, and when I saw you standing, you have a ministry.
Affirmative.
You have a ministry.
Confirmed.
Yes.
It's a pastor.
You are a pastor, sir.
Yes.
See what the angel of God is showing me. I saw a ministry that goes up, he goes down.
Exactly.
Confirmed.
He goes up, he goes down.
Confirmed.
And since you enter here, you have been asking God a question.
Yes.
Why is this ministry going up and going down? Yes, sir.
Obaragiari kosala Jesus onyebe.
And interpret that song.
Amen. The situation that is confounding to you, that you don't know how to handle. If I got it well, that he knows how to handle it.
Do you understand?
Exactly.
Now this is what God told me. I will do something here now. And something will take place in South Africa.
Amen.
You are gifted. You are a man of God.
Too much.
You are too much gifted.
Too much.
Then you are in a ministry. And all of a sudden you left the ministry. And you started your own. And when you started your own, a pastor went somewhere and laid a course. Let me see how that ministry will ever prosper.
You are right.
Hold on, sir.
Confirmed.
With the connection with his wife, they held hands together.
Yes.
And then, yes, sir. They held hands together and they led a course. And not only they led a course, they did something to back it up. And since that thing happened, the Lord told me the ministry of Moses.
Is your name Moses?
Yes.
His name is Moses.
I want to prophesy upon you. Anywhere that they have held hand together.
Hey!
Sir, look at us. Under the unction of Holy Ghost here now.
Amen.
We stand in agreement and we pass a decree. And when we pass this decree, we will lose our hands. As we will lose our hands now, anybody that has decreed anything for your ministry to go down today, that agreement has come to nothing. Heaven has scattered that agreement today in the name of Jesus Christ.
Hey. Hey. Settled.
From today henceforth, when people come, they will stay.
Amen.
The agreement of the enemies that scatters people from your ministry. The Lord spoke to me that nonsense has come to an end.
Amen.
Amen.
I decree in the land of South Africa they will hear. Yes, sir.
You be God, you may be man.
The Lord told me, you were not in end time message before.
Never.
This battle was because you left the old preaching you know and entered end time message.
That's right.
That was how the battle started.
Yes.
Congratulations, sir.
Put your hand together for the Lord now. Restoration time.
The Lord has fought your battle.
Amen.
The Lord has fought your battle.
Amen.
Will you come back here for testimony?
Affirmative. I will be here.
Sir, please anoint him as the Lord directed.